Xactimate's Time and Material Worksheets help you quickly capture job-related expenses from team members, even if they don't use Xactimate. Let me show you how. To start, you will need three things: a new estimate using the contractor profile, a price list, and a tax jurisdiction for that estimate. Once that's done, you're ready to assign a worksheet. To find the worksheets, head down to the Documents tab and click on T&M Worksheets. Here you can assign worksheets to as many team members or stakeholders as needed. And you can see the worksheets you've assigned out already. To assign team members or stakeholders a worksheet, just click Assign. In the Assign Worksheet window, you first add the stakeholder name, select the type of worksheets you want to assign them, and select the delivery method. Finally, type in the contact information for that delivery method. I'm going to select email. This sends an email with a URL link for the stakeholder to click on to start the worksheet. We are now moving away from Xactimate and instead viewing what the stakeholder will experience. In the link, the stakeholder will see Create New that allows them to create a new job worksheet based on the type assigned to them. A worksheet is a digital form that you send to your stakeholders that they can use to add time and material costs directly to your Xactimate project. For example, a labor worksheet will ask for specific laborer details like name, a company ID, a description of the labor, as well as the time and date for the recorded labor. It will also ask for a signature. These worksheets work without needing access to Xactimate, and they work on a mobile device. This makes it super easy for a stakeholder to pass a phone around to get signatures. Once the worksheet is done, they'll click Complete. Within minutes of a stakeholder submitting a completed time and materials worksheet, the line items are automatically added to your Xactimate project. You can see the items listed in the Estimate Items tab. These line items contain additional information than a normal pricing line item, such as the employee name and their labor start and end time. For materials worksheets, you will see additional units of measure for line items, like drywall by the sheet rather than by the square footage. You can organize your line items using this additional information by right-clicking on one of the column titles and selecting which columns to show. Oh, you should also know that a PDF is attached to your Xactimate project with each worksheet submission. You can see those PDFs along with some new time and material reports in the Reports tab. And that is how to assign and send time and material worksheets in Xactimate. For more training options, visit learn.xactware.com. Comment below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. If this video was helpful to you, click like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel because we post new expert tips each week.